Hello friends, welcome to C4CAD. This is the 7th video of sheet metal design series in NX Uni Graphics. In this we will see how to use bend feature in sheet metal design. So let's get started. Here we have one sheet to apply the bend feature. Bend feature is located in bend group in more section. So click on bend. The objective of the bend feature is to create flanges by selecting a line in a sketch to define the bend location. So to use, we have to select a bend line and then target face. Then after we can edit the bend properties using these options available. So click on the sketch section. Click on OK. Draw one line over here. Now close this profile. Go to rapid dimension. Give this dimension as 100 and give the dimension from this edge, it will be 60. Now close this and finish the sketch. So it will generate a bend. To apply the bend in correct manner, we can use this reverse side option. So reverse the side. So it will create a bend like this. Now we will see the bend properties. In the bend properties, first option is angle. We can change the angle by entering the angle here, or else we can change the angle using this blue dot. Now we will see the reverse direction and the reverse side. If we click on reverse direction, then the bend will apply on the reverse direction. And we can reverse the side. Next is inset. In inset there are 5 options available. First we will see the outer mold line profile. If we select here outer mold line profile, then the bend will apply on the outer side of the line profile. If we select here bend center line profile, then the bend line lies between the center of the bend. And if we select here inner mold line profile, then the bend will apply on the inner side of the line. So here we select the outer mold line profile. And the next one is extend section. If we tick mark this, then the bend will be applied up to the end of the sheet. And if we untick this, then the bend will apply up to the length of the line. And next one is bend parameter and relief, which are predefined by the sheet metal preferences. Now click on OK to apply the feature. This is how we can use the bend feature to create a bend in any sheet. In the next video, we will see the bridge bend feature. Thank you friends, if you like this video then please subscribe to C4CAD.